How are you? Welcome back to my channel, Aparna's Home TV, where I share my passion for cooking, beauty and health. So in today's video, I got you a simple yet delicious and creamy peanut chutney, which goes well with idli, dosa, upma, just plain rice with some fry. It goes deliciously well with that. Okay, so this delicious chutney is prepared without oil, minimum oil, like 1 teaspoon of oil, and it will satisfy your whole family. I'm pretty sure about it. Even if you are health conscious, please do try this. I'm pretty sure you'll love it. So let's get into the recipe and see how to make this delicious chutney and enjoy it with your family for the holidays or anytime you want to make this. It's very simple with the ingredients that are available in the kitchen. So please do try it and leave your feedback for me. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you like my videos. Bye! I will see you guys in my next video. So let's see the ingredients we need to make yummy peanut chutney. Of course, peanuts. I'm using skinless peanuts, but you can use normal peanuts. It will taste as good as the skinless peanuts. Jeera, coriander, curry leaves. I'm taking 2 sprigs. Chilies, adjust according to how much spice you need. 2 cloves of garlic and salt to taste. So let's see how to make this yummy peanut chutney. And we are going to dry roast the peanuts until they get some nice color. Keep on stirring, you don't want them to burn. I'll show you once the peanuts are done. I got some nice markings on the peanuts, as you can see. So let's take this up. Now reduce the heat to low and add 2 teaspoons of oil. Pan is already hot, so oil doesn't take much time to heat up. So let's add our chilies and coriander and everything. It will splatter, be careful. It will not even take a minute, so be careful. As long as you see some markings on chilies and garlic, it's done. Keep the heat to low, as you can see. As you can see, the chilies got a nice marking. This is what we are looking for. And off the stove now. We are going to let it cool down completely and we'll grind it. It's completely cold now, so I'm going to add water. Water needed for grinding, salt to taste, and 1 teaspoon of jeera. I'll grind it and show you. Grind it to a fine paste. You don't want peanuts in your chutney. Look how the fine paste it became. This is what the consistency we are looking for. Add water if you want little bit thinner consistency. Otherwise you can just enjoy it as it is. Please do try it and leave your feedback for me. Thank you so much for watching me. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye guys.